Okay. Anyway, so Taikaio, you're the next contestant on the Pryce Is Right. So this is leader Pryce. And he sends out Seal. And I counter with Paper Luigi. And I go with Rock Slide for almost damage. Okay, so pretty much. Pretty much this battle went way longer than I hoped it would. This is probably gonna be my longest gym battle. So the reason it's on its own is pretty much because there wasn't enough room in the last video to do it, and I didn't want to put it over into the next video. So it's all on its own. So, welcome to Let's Destroy Shiny Gold 24. Sorry I didn't, welcome to Let's Destroy on each video. It just gets tedious. You know what it is. You've been watching it. You've been following it. You know the intro. But I have been thinking about making an intro, though. Like, throw it together, kind of like how Maryland has his intro. God forbid I copy Maryland. But, anyway. So pretty much, went with Seal, change, took out his Dugong, change out, and now his Piloswine. Now, this battle would have gone extraneously faster if his Piloswine would have just died. Pretty much what happens is, Paper Luigi dies, I swap for Shuckle, only they don't swap for Shuckle. Oh no, I tried Capri Sun out first on this time, sorry. Okay, so he's using Blizzard. Blizzard can only be used 5 times. So, that's time number 2. And I'm frozen. Now, remember that ice hill I found in the Rocket Hideout? Well, ironically, this is where it gets used. For no reason at all, except for the fact that now, you need to die. Boom. Okay, so it's 4 blizzards, so that means there's only 1 left. So we're gonna throw out Shuckle. And I don't care if Shuckle dies. But I'm gonna use Revival Herb on Paper Luigi. Now, Revival Herb is a saint. Even though it's bitter and disgusting and crappy, it works amazingly. Because it's pretty much like a max revive, and you can buy it in the underground in Golden Rock. Alright, so he did Mist. I'm going to do Encore. Encore makes your opponent repeat the move that it just used like 3 or 4 times. I can't remember which one. Anyway, and what Mist does is Mist prevents stat reduction, which I forgot. So on this turn, I use Rock Slide and get a regular hit. Uses Mist, but it fails. Use Rock Slide. Regular damage. Use Mist, which fails because he already got a Mist out. I try using Screech because I forgot that he had Mist. Uses Mist because of Encore, but fails because he already got Mist, and now the Mist wears off. And then the Encore ended. So that means that now he can use, what would you know? Blizzard! Lottie frickin' da! Takes out Paper Luigi. Okay. So we swap with Shuckle again. Encore. Now I can't remember what other move he has. He's got to have he's got to have 2 other moves. But pretty much it doesn't matter. We're gonna swap. Actually, we're gonna Revival Herb. Let him do an Encore. Swap! Does Mist, fails. Rock Slide for regular damage. Mist, fails. Encore ends. Hyper Potion. Ah, I hate Hyper Potions. Rock Slide, regular damage. As you can see, this is pretty much a wash, rinse, repeat. So now that Mist wore off, I'm going to throw a Screech at him, which lowers his defense by 2 points. And he uses Icy Wind. Super effective. Lowers my speed, which is resultant in me getting knocked out. Okay. So, what do? We wash, we rinse, and we repeat. So here's Shuckle, doing Encore. And Piloswine, using Mist. Why I'm cheering on Piloswine is beyond me. Survival Earth, on Paper Illusion. Mist, fails. Through Paper Luigi. Uses Mist, and it fails. Encore ends. Rock Slide for 1.3 times damage. And he flinches, but Hyper Potion. So we do Rock Slide again, hoping for a flinch. Doesn't happen. Screech. Get his defense down. Uses Mist. Because that's apparently all he knows is Mist and Blizzard. And the Rock Slide. Now, I didn't mention, somewhere in the course of Pokemon game playing, Paper Luigi leveled up and learned Thrash. So, there you go. And that is how we kick Bob Barker's ass. Price is wrong, Bob! So now we can use Whirlpool. And we get TM16, which contains Icy Wind. So that's it for this episode of Let's Destroy. See you guys in 25. See you later.